if I make this clock work by using potatoes.
There you go.